was a case for clemency, I told Virginia voters I would uphold the law, and I did. That was a real struggle.
He upheld law.
I think it's
he did.
Really, really important that those of us who have deep faith lives don't feel like we can just substitute our own views